Our clothing protects us from the sun, the rain, and the cold. And now, thanks to researchers at RMIT's Nanobiotechnology Research Lab, it could also protect us from potentially deadly microorganisms. By developing new fabrics that can kill a range of infectious bacteria, RMIT's work could be a major breakthrough for hospitals, where secondary infections can cause serious complications and even death. E. coli, for instance, can be killed within 10 minutes of making contact with the fabric, and nasties such as staphylococcus, better known as golden staph, are unable to stick and grow on the surface of this material. The fabric can be adapted across a variety of medical uses, including bedding, linen, and surgical aprons, allowing for infection-free environments. While band-aids and dressings that use the fabric can kill bacteria within the wound, assisting with faster healing. This protection is better than armor for vulnerable patients recovering from serious surgery. But how exactly does this work? In collaboration with CSIRO's scientists, Professor Vipul Bansal's RMIT team discovered that by dipping a cotton cloth into a tin plating solution, then a platinum solution, then a solution containing silver ions and glucose, silver nanoparticles grow onto the fabric, giving it a reflective, mirror-like appearance. The final step cements the fabric's antibacterial properties. The cloth is dipped into a TCNQ microcrystal salt solution, which transforms the silver nanoparticles into organic semiconductors that can kill bacteria. And while this discovery is a potential lifesaver, it can also make life a lot more agreeable, eliminating odors in fabrics such as smelly gym socks and workout gear. The next step for researchers is to engineer the fabric's nanoparticles so that they are effective against deadly bacteria without harming human cells. This technology can then start to make a difference where it is needed most, in our hospitals and operating theatres.